Gather, weary traveler, I have a tale to tell. It might just save your lives, but only if you listen well. 'Cause there before the breakers and just around the way, there's a sign that says beware the beast of Pirate's Bay. Say he's a guppy, a kid threw in the sea. He ate so many sailors, now he's bigger than a tree. His teeth are sharp as scissors, his claws they are like knives. And if you think he's ugly, wait till you see his insides. Oh, don't you sail and don't you row, and certainly don't you swim. 'Cause if you aren't careful, you'll end up inside of him. He'll eat you up, he'll spit you out, you better stay away. Heed the sign that says beware the beast of Pirate's Bay. Some say he's a serpent that came straight from hell to eat the souls of pirates and other ne'er-do-wells. Some they don't believe it, as for me, I've got a hunch. 'Cause they used to have some pirates here, but he ate them all for lunch. Don't you sail and don't you row, and certainly don't you swim. 'Cause if you aren't careful, you'll end up inside of him. He'll eat you up, he'll spit you out, you better stay away. Heed the sign that says beware the beast of Pirate's Bay. Well, Captain Hook, you've heard of him, he came to Pirate's Bay. Seems his little nemesis had nearly got away. He reached into the water to grab at Peter Pan. There was a crunch and a scream, and now that scurvy captain's got hooks on both his hands. Oh, don't you sail and don't you row, and certainly don't you swim. 'Cause if you aren't careful, you'll end up inside of him. He'll eat you up, he'll spit you out, you better stay away. The sign that says beware the beast of Pirate's Bay. Well, Blackbeard the pirate, you know for what he's feared. It's mostly for the dark imposing color of his beard. He saw the beast and now nobody's scared of him, because his beard turned white and all agree he looks like Santa Claus. Oh, don't you sail and don't you row, and certainly don't you swim. 'Cause if you aren't careful, you'll end up inside of him. He'll eat you up, he'll spit you out, you better stay away. Heed the sign that says beware the beast of Pirate's Bay. Well, now the tavern's empty and there's only you and me. And if you care, I'd like to share how this song came to be. So come a little closer if you really want to know. This very sad and woeful tale happened so long ago. Well, I was just a little boy when I went to Pirate's Bay, and there I saw a creature that was very much dismayed, with a harpoon in his dorsal fin and a hook stuck in his side. This mighty whale was in such pain, we both began to cry. I pushed and I shoved, but he wouldn't give way. Into the deeper waters of our shallow Pirate's Bay, all I could do to help him was to keep people away. I wrote a sign that said beware the beast of Pirate's Bay. And what did it say? Don't you sail and don't you row, and certainly don't you swim. 'Cause if you aren't careful, you'll end up inside of him. He'll eat you up, he'll spit you out, you better stay away. Heed the sign that says beware. Hell, I should know, I put it there. Heed the sign that says beware the beast of Pirate's Bay.